time. Where are you going? Why? Honda. Are you driving? Huh? Are you driving? Ah. What's that? What is this, Noem?
Honda.
Hey everyone. Good morning. Welcome back for another vlog. Today we're gonna celebrate whose birthday? Derek's birthday. So magse-celebrate kami ng birthday ni Derek dun sa bahay nung cousin ko.
Hi.
Happy birthday. Ayun, so magse-celebrate kami ng birthday ni Derek dun sa bahay nung cousin namin. And ayan guys, so hindi na namin i-celebrate dito sa bahay, pero we're gonna celebrate it there kasi yung tito ko hindi na siya nakakalakad, so better to go there and visit him kasi matagal-tagal din kami ninakita. But anyway, join us today guys, we're so excited. Happy birthday Kuya Derek. Kuya,
hoy, pasisira.
Happy birthday.
Hi, good to.
Yes. Ayan, mag-hot-hot tayo. Hot pot and then samgyeopsal. The kids are here. Noem. Here's our food, guys. We have tilapia. Then we have lumpia. Hot pot. And then samgyeopsal. And then we have spaghetti.
Spaghetti.
Ano ating official griller? Griller. Samgyeop. Yum. Birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, Derek.
Yehe, what's your ano? Pray your wish.
Wish daw ha, pitik ka, mag-pray ka.
Mom said to let the
yay! Happy birthday!
One eternity later.
So guys, Honda and Opie, Opie, Honda, Nissan, yeah.
Tomorrow.
Morning everyone! So today is Monday and it's only, what time is it? 8:30 in the morning and magko-coffee muna tayo guys. So, yung coffee natin ngayon is from Coffee Co. lang. Sarap nito guys, as in very light flavor lang yung coffee niya. If you are, you know, a light coffee drinker, try this one kasi more on cream siya. So, sarap. Tapos, meron ta akong binili sa online na yan guys. Sarap. Ito yung Suman na ano. Wait lang. Suman. Ayan. Sobrang sarap guys. Kaya, tignan natin. Breakfast tayo. Tulog pa sila. Tapos, today, uwi kami dun sa bahay ng sister ko. So, we're gonna stay there for a week. Kaya, yun, nag-aayos na ako ng gamit namin. Tapos meron akong order ng Bath & Body Works. So, pinako na rin siya para if in case, okay na siya. Tapos i-sasenda lang natin. So, yan. Kain tayo!
One hour later.
Work day today, guys, because it's Monday. So, kunin ko lang yung ibang makeup pa na pwede natin maibenta. Kasi yung cousin ni Jed na nasa Cebu, she is also going to sell yung mga makeup na binibenta natin. Sorry, hiningal ako. Pagkakayat ng hagdan. But anyway, check ko lang, guys, ha? Tapos pakita ko sa inyo later.
Tomorrow.
Good morning, guys! Welcome back for another vlog. Currently, time is 8:45 and right now, nandito kami sa bahay ni Ate Sharon. But anyway, ayun, pumasok siya sa room. Ay, yayata. Wala pa sa mood. Kasi may school siya. 9 o'clock na start ng school niya. Sensya na, ingay din ng motorsiklo sa baba. But anyway, mag-room tour tayo, guys, or house tour dito kay Ate Sharon. So, nandito sila sa may second floor, guys. Ito yung front door. And then, pagpasok sa front door, makikita nyo na itong mga, ito. Yan. Tapos, yung dining table nila, which is nagbe-breakfast ako ngayon. Tapos, ito, ang computer, ano nila, ang kanilang computer shop. Hindi, just kidding. Ano nila to, parang, ito. Ito kasi yung setup nilang magda-daddy. So, meron dalawang boys si Ate Sharon. Tapos, yung asawa niya kasi is work from home. So, ito yung workstation nila. Ayan. Tapos, sala. Hindi pa naglilinis kasi maaga pa. And, ito yung ayan. Sala area nila or receiving area. Tapos, meron tayong dito maraming mga food. Merong ano, tindahan si Ate Sharon dito. Tindahan lang niya to para sa mga kids. Pero yan. Tapos, dun sa labas, yun yung kitchen nila. Yan. Ito nga pala yung bedroom nila. Meron sila actually 2 bedrooms. Ito, at saka yun. Ito na may bedroom ng mga kids. Pero lahat, natutulog pa lang dito. Kasi nga, wala pang aircon yung mga kids. Pero, yan kami natulog kagabi, sama-sama kami dyan. Hindi ko napapakita sa inyo yung loob kasi tulog pa sila. Tulog pa rin si Noel na sarap ng tulog, guys. Ayun na nga, guys. Birthday ni Derek ngayon. And we decided to stay here for a week para naman makapagpahinga. Kasi nga, sobrang pagod na magligpit sa bahay. So, para medyo makapahinga tayo. Tapos si Nanay makadalaw din dito sa kanila. Ayun, kaya dito muna kami for 1 week. Pero later, guys, pakita kayo celebration ni Derek.